Hi, welcome to Device Tech Tip Channel. I am posting this video in response to many viewers asking me about Zoom 5.0 not updating on Android device. Hopefully, today's video will explain why. Today's lineup. 1. I will go over the Zoom system requirement, which is the least requirement to update to Zoom 5.0. Next, I will show you how to find out your Android device version. If your device is able, also show you how to update to the latest version. I will tell you the last option at the end. Please skip to the timeline and below section if you don't want to watch the entire video. Let's start system requirement for Android device. On the official Zoom site, it tells you the least requirement for your device. For your device to update to Zoom 5.0, your Android device has to meet Android 5.0 or later. You probably don't know the version off of your head, so I will show you the steps. Please go to the main screen and look for apps icon. Please tap that. The next screen shows you all the apps installed in your device. Please choose the gear icon, which is the settings for this device. Please tap the Wi-Fi on the left to make sure that you're connected to the internet. Next, please scroll down to the very bottom on your left column. You will reach to the bottom and you will see the About Device. Please tap that. On your right column, it displays your device information, and amongst them, it will show you your Android device version. My device is at 5.1.1. If your version is below 5.0, you can tap on Software Update on the top. Tap on Download Updates Manually. The screen change and look for updates. If you're up to date, the screen will indicate it. My device is up to date and won't allow me to upgrade to 6.0, unfortunately. Depending on your smartphone spec, it may update from 4.0 to 4.1. A device like HTC may update from 4.0 all the way to 4.4, but stops before 5.0, which is not capable of Zoom 5.0. My Samsung Tab A was able to update from 5.0, but it may stay at 5.1.1. It really depends on your device. I found an article from Business Insider site about Android update. It tells you that your device model might be a little outdated, therefore it is time to purchase a new one. Even if you manage to update somehow, it may slow down your smartphone so much you will end up buying one. The last option I mentioned in the beginning is to use the smartphone browser such as Chrome or Firefox to access Zoom. This way, you may not have to update to Android 5.0, but I will post it in the next video. If you liked today's video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.